Sorry, I wasn't talking to anybody. There was a catcher in my head. I was waving him off. Baseball season? Yes. Isn't it glorious? Hockey's over. Basketball's over. Hockey? You like hockey or you hate it? That's the only contact sport I can't. But I can't watch any sport for 3 hours where at the end they go, tie. Huh? All you kids won today. Why don't you grab some orange slices? We're going to meet over at the Pizza Hut. The rich kid's dad's going to try and nail your mom. But I can't watch. But to me, watching hockey, it's a lot like watching somebody lick pussy. You really need to be there live to enjoy it. You know? It doesn't translate well to TV. Unless you got that high-definition television. Then you get a good idea of the depth of the crease. And hey, look, she's a rookie. Yeah, but she can handle that stick, can't she? Now get that mouthpiece out and get in the box. Well, pardon me. No more pussy-eating jokes, huh? My God. That just killed the crowd. Never had a pussy-eating joke kill the crowd. Kobe Bryant? Yeah. Did you think that he did it when you first heard?
Sure.
Yeah, because you're racist. That's why. Because you're racist. That's why. But I don't know what happened. I wasn't there, obviously. I was down south working, raping a girl. No, they don't squeal down south. No, who knows what happened that night? Nobody except for Kobe, you know, and that girl, the one that he raped. And the doctor who sewed up her pussy. Those are the only three people who really know what happened. Oh, come on, guys. He's 6'6", black, and he runs 3 hours a day. That girl's lucky to be alive. She walked into the courtroom. She's a hero in my eyes. I tell you that. If Kobe Bryant did do it, I never thought he did. I couldn't imagine him do. I mean, Kobe Bryant has no idea how to rape a woman, you know? But no, he can't. He didn't go to college. He didn't. Well, that's a problem with a lot of these kids. They get that big head because they dominate in high school, and they start thinking, well, yeah, you know, I'm ready to rape at the professional level. Well, no, you're not, punk. Get your degree. He grabbed her by the throat and choked her while he bent her over a chair, attacked her, then made her kiss his dick before he pushed her out in the hallway. That's not funny, rapist. That's not funny. Except for that kissing the dick part. You know when you hear that? That's when you go outside and drop the rim and the tailgate. Start dunking and dreaming, baby. Dunking and dreaming. But hey, guys, listen. Or maybe I should say assholes. For all the lesbians, in case you don't know this, you don't grab some chick, choking her, attacking her, squeezing her neck, leaving marks all over, pushing her around. You just don't do it. Okay, guys, you take a towel and you wrap her around her and twist it. That'll cut off the wind. Soon she'll be unconscious. Then have your way with her. No, you earned it, player. Yeah, you earned it. But afterwards, as you loosen the noose, remember to talk her down. You were beautiful tonight. What happened? You came on to me. You raped me, Kobe. My name is Shaquille O'Neal. Just trying to get a ring, guys. Just trying to get a ring.